Oh, that's good. You got that from your father's side of the family.
Mother, you didn't say you were coming down here.
Well, I woke up this morning feeling wonderful.
Great.
The birds were singing, the sun was shining, and the air seemed full of promise.
Really?
So I thought I'd come down here and rattle your cage. I've had a look at the books, Arthur.
You have? Mm-hmm. Mother, isn't this the day that you get your hair blue?
Arthur, what KRP needs are some big-time advertisers. Heavyweights like GM Coca-Cola.
Oh, gee, Mother.
But there's a bright new entrepreneur in town, Carter Kimball. He owns a chain of yuppie motor inns, calls them the 30-something lodges. I want that account.
I'll get Herb on it right away.
No, I'll set up the appointment. Now, Arthur, Herb Tarlick gets that account or he is finished. Finito. Oh, will you tell him to call my tailor for help with his clothes? He looks like a crazed harlequin. Did you get that, Herb?
Baby, if you've ever wondered whatever became of me, I'm living on the air in Cincinnati. Cincinnati, WKRP. Got kind of tired of packing and unpacking. Town to town, up and down the dial. Maybe you and me were never meant to be. Just maybe think of me once in a while. I'm at WKRP in Cincinnati.
Come in.
Carter Kimball's here.
Good.
Natural fiber.
Yeah, just till I get the account.
And then it's back to the good stuff.
Good.
Carter Kimball, come on in here. I'm Herb Tarlick, General Sales Manager here at KRP.
How do you do?
My pleasure.
Herb, you got 2 minutes, courtesy of Lillian Carlson.
Righto. Have a seat.
Thank you.
Carter, KRP...
Excuse me. Oh.
I got one of those.
Yeah. What? What? Yeah, I'll be right there. I'm sorry. My new lodge is out of mountain spring water. I've got to go.
Well, hey. Nobody loves water more than me. I give it as a gift. Look, I just need those 2 minutes of your time.
All right, 2 minutes, but that's all.
Terrific. Have a seat. In a nutshell, Carter, KRP can put you on the map.
Herb, we're on the map. In the Yellow Pages and on the New York Stock Exchange.
Small time. Carter, KRP can put you on the tip of Cincinnati's tongue. You will become a household word like, spatula or grout.
I'm sure you can be a very persuasive guy, but right now,
you know,
I've got to...
I don't see you in just a little spot here and there. New baby, have a seat. I see you exploding all over drive time with Jack Allen in the morning and Mona Loveland at night.
Oh, Mona Loveland. I like her. Great voice.
Voice. You should see where it comes from.
Really?
Yeah. In fact, Mona and I are having dinner tonight. Just business, of course. We'd love it if you'd join us.
I don't think so, but thank you.
I'll pay for your food.
You're a hard man to say no to, Herb. Call my office with the details.
Great.
I'm sorry, I've got to go to my new lodge now.
Hey, go do water. Favor, you got to have dinner with Carter and me tonight.
Forget it. Nice suit.
Yeah. All you got to do is show up and chew.
You want me to be the bait for the shark.
Yeah.
Not a chance, Herb.
Look, the guy is loaded. The guy is single. And he could end up liking you. Then there's something in it for both of us. He already likes your voice.
Get lost in the desert.
Talent fee for announcing the spots.
Well, I could use the money. Oh, I don't know, Herb.
Use your head, Herb. Why don't you really make it worth her while?
Okay, I won't talk to you for 3 out of 5 working days.
Deal.
Yeah. puke like George Bush in Tokyo. Oh, look, there, right there. Here he is. Get him. This is KRP's own Mona Loveland. Mona, this is Carter Kimball.
It's certainly a pleasure, Mona.
Yes. And Herb, I want to thank you for asking my secretary where I'd like to eat.
Oh.
Not everyone's into sushi.
Are you kidding? I love sushi. I just had it for breakfast.
This looks fantastic, Carter. Thank you.
Herb, you're not eating.
It all looks so good. I'm just trying to figure out where to start.
Well, let me help you. Here you go. Oh, Mona, you're wonderful with chopsticks.
You should see her with a fork. And speaking of forks, the right one in the road leads to success. You know, I was running a few ideas up the old advertising flagpole, and you know, some of the brainstorms were beginning to stick to the wall. Now, if we take...
Not while we're eating, Herb, please.
Try some squid.
There's squid here? Relax, Herb.
Enjoy your dinner, and I promise you, you'll get another crack at me later. Right now, I want to see you enjoy that quail thing.
I'd like to see that, too. So, Carter, tell me, with so many things going on in your life, how do you find time to relax?
Well,
I've got my stockholders' money to watch out for, not to mention the millions I've personally invested.
This is great stuff.
Isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Watch it. Oh, look. Okay. I got one. I got here. I have a bite.
Oh, Herb.
I'm sorry.
Oh, thanks.
I'm sorry. Here. I'm sorry.
Are you all right?
Oh, I'm fine. I'm just... Will you excuse me for a minute?
Sure.
Take your time.
Arigato.
I don't.
Those things happen. I'm getting the feel of these now. Well, that Mona. Some kind of girl, isn't she?
I thought she'd never leave.
Les, I need to talk.
What is it?
Carter Kimball wants me.
Oh, so you got the account.
No. He doesn't want to do business with KRP.
But you just said he wants you.
Desperately and completely.
What? You are desperately and completely wanted by a man?
Hey, Herb, how's the Carter Kimball account going?
Fine. I'm working on it.
And evidently, Carter Kimball is working on her.
Lester?
So you mean... Ooh.
Finds my simplicity refreshing.
So what? So do I.
You should have been there. You know, things are getting pretty bad when your competition is Herb Tarlick and you lose.
Are they talking about what I think he's talking about?
I don't want to talk about it.
Herb, Mona told me everything.
Not now, Nancy.
Yes, now, Herb. I cannot believe that you like that Carter Kimball. He is so stuck up with all his limos and all his money and everything like that, and I thought I was your only one. Now you're your wife.
I'm not interested in Carter Kimball. Not like that, anyway.
You're not?
No.
Honest?
Honest.
Oh, goody.
Tarlick here. Hi, Carter. You're fine. Yeah, well, thanks. I like your suit, too. Hello? What?
Tonight? Well, I don't know. I'm pretty busy. I'll think about it. Yeah, I'll talk to you. Bye.
Carter Kimball, Herb?
Hey, invited me over. He thinks it'd be a good idea for us to get to know each other better.
Herb, I'm shocked. It would be unethical to lead on another person just to further your own professional career. I mean, it's one thing to perhaps go antiquing together. Maybe pick up a few end tables, know him. Good God, Herb, you're a married man.
Herbie, did I hear right? My dad says you're hustling this 30-something account? Dude, no. I should be the one going after that account, not you. Kimball can relate to a guy like me. He's young, he's happening, he's hip.
He's gay.
He's yours.
Carter.
It's good to see you.
Good to see you. Whoa, this is nice. Everything's so clean. Maybe I should take off my shoes. I don't think I stepped in anything.
Come on in, please.
How's it going?
Herb, you're so far away, we don't have to shout across the room. Come sit next to me.
I can do that.
Whoa, splash, splash.
Well, you know, I didn't know that you were into safaris.
Photographic only.
Yeah.
I could never kill anything. Could you?
Never. maybe an occasional cockroach. You know, they charge when they're wounded. That I wouldn't want to stand here looking at pictures of stampeding wildebeest all night, but have you given any more thought to KRP?
Oh, this is amazing, Herb. You and I are really alike.
How's that?
You can't leave your work at the office, neither can I. But I'm going to help you. If you bring up KRP, I'm going to change the subject. And if I bring up my business, you do the same. Okay? Now, right now, all we need to do is to relax, loosen up.
Oh, I'm loose. I'm a loose goose.
I got a great idea. Let's relax in my hot tub. We can take a jacuzzi together.
Jacuzzi? Oh, gee, that sounds heavenly. Oh, but I don't have a suit.
That's right. Neither do I.
Hey, Herb! How you doing? Grace!
Come on in, join me. The water's great.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yep, this is my kind of tub.
It's customary to remove the towel.
Huh? Forgot.
There, isn't that better?
Oh, yeah. Whoa! What was that?
My foot.
Now, how did you do that? You're way over there.
Relax, Herb. You're in wonderful hands.
out of 10, still not going to give this jacuzzi a chance to do its magic.
Well,
just clear your mind, okay?
Okay.
Feel nice?
Do this.
Do what, Herb?
Be your main squeeze.
You're not gay.
What? Gay? You thought I was gay?
Me? I mean, not that there's anything wrong with that. In fact, thanks for the compliment.
Then why did you come over?
Thought I could get you as a client.
That's insulting, Herb. I would never ask you for sexual favors in exchange for business. I invited you over here because I liked you. I'm not out to convert anybody. All you had to do was to be honest with me.
Honesty would have worked?
Well, you still would have gotten my business. But you would have gotten my respect. And maybe some for yourself, too.
Quite frankly, before we got in here, I was having a good time.
You want to get out?
On the street. Other than that, I'm fine. Next time you see me, I'll be on a freeway ramp with one of those cardboard signs.
So Carter didn't like you after all, huh?
He most certainly did. Just that he's not the kind of guy to exchange sex for business.
Oh, so there was sex and no business.
No! No, nothing happened, all right? Nothing happened.
Okay, okay, Herb, but just take it easy.
Right, right. Where's a man my age supposed to find work in this economy? No, I've got a family. I'll just tell Lucille. Hey, let's live in a box. They'll understand that. No problem with us.
Fine, thank you. Listen, I think you should turn on KRP. There's something you might want to hear. Great. Mona Lavan here, saying this word is out about 30-something lodges. A new motor inn that was designed for people like you and like me. Impressive enough for conducting business, and luxurious enough for, other business. Treat a friend to a cappuccino at the jazz bar, or just check out the locals. And if you see someone smiling at you, it just might be me.
Hey, Les, you want to hold this box for me?
Ah, Herb. Forgotten, but not gone.
Thanks.
Oh, Herb, something will turn up. After all, a lot of people know you in Cincinnati.
Yeah.
Have you considered relocating?
Think positive, Herb. You never know.
Congratulations, Herb. 40 spots a week and you did it.
I'm very pleased, Herb.
What are you talking about?
Well, Carter Kimball, 30-something lodges. The signed contract just came in. You're just a man, ain't you, Herb?
I guess I am. But you're kidding. That means I didn't lose my job?
Not yet. You're back, Jack.
Congratulations, sir.
Oh, thanks.
That's great.
Yeah, well, I guess I can unpack.
Sure.
Yeah.
You got some flowers.
Oh. Holy Toledo.
What does the card say?
Let's see. To a long and successful relationship at KRP.
Oh. Yeah.
There's something else there, Herb.
No, there isn't, Wes.
Thanks for an evening I'll never forget. I'm Carter Kimball.
What does he mean by that, Herb?
Sounds heavenly. But I don't have a suit.
That's right. Neither do I.
Hey, Herb. How you doing? Great.
I'm an outdoor kind of guy.
Come on in, join me. The water's great.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yep, this is my kind of tub.
Customary to remove the towel.
Huh? Forgot.
There, isn't that better?
Oh, yeah. Whoa! What was that?
My foot.
Now, how did you do that? You're way over there.
Relax, Herb. You're in wonderful hands.
I am, right now.
You know, you're so tense, you're not going to give this jacuzzi a chance to do its magic.
Well,
just clear your mind, okay?
Okay.
Feel nice?
Do this.
Do what, Herb?
Be your main squeeze.
You're not gay.
What? Gay? You thought I was gay?
Me? I mean, not that there's anything wrong with that. In fact, thanks for the compliment.
Then why did you come over?
Thought I could get you as a client.
That's insulting, Herb. I would never ask you for sexual favors in exchange for business. I invited you over here because I liked you. I'm not out to convert anybody.
I'm an outdoor kind of guy.
Come on in, join me. The water's great.
Okay. Yes, sir. This is my kind of tub.
It's customary to remove the towel.
Huh? Forgot.
There, isn't that better?
Oh, yeah. Whoa! What was that?
My foot.
How did you do that? You're way over there.
Relax, Herb. You're in wonderful hands.
I am, right now.
out of 10, still not going to give this jacuzzi a chance to do its magic.
Well,
just clear your mind, okay?
Okay.
Feel nice?
Do this.
Do what, Herb?
Be your main squeeze.
You're not gay.
What? Gay? You thought I was gay?
Me? I mean, not that there's anything wrong with that. In fact, thanks for the compliment.
Then why did you come over?
Thought I could get you as a client.
That's insulting, Herb. I would never ask you for sexual favors in exchange for business. I invited you over here because I liked you.
I'm not out to convert anybody. All you had to do was to be honest with me.
Honesty would have worked?
Well, you still would have gotten my business. But you would have gotten my respect. And maybe some for yourself, too.
Quite frankly, before we got in here, I was having a good time.
You want to get out?
Nope. Some kind of girl, isn't she?
I thought she'd never leave.
Les, I need to talk.
What is it?
Carter Kimball wants me.
Oh, so you got the account.
No. He doesn't want to do business with KRP.
But you just said he wants you.
Desperately and completely.
What? You are desperately and completely wanted by a man?
Hey, Herb, how's the Carter Kimball account going?
Fine. I'm working on it.
And evidently, Carter Kimball is working on her.
Lester?
So you mean... Ooh.
Finds my simplicity refreshing.
So what? So do I.
You should have been there. You know, things are getting pretty bad when your competition is Herb Tarlick and you lose.
Are they talking about what I think he's talking about?
I don't want to talk about it.
Herb, Mona told me everything.
Not now, Nancy.
Yes, now, Herb. I cannot believe that you like that Carter Kimball. He is so stuck up with all his limos and all his money and everything like that, and I thought I was your only one. Now you're your wife.
I'm not interested in Carter Kimball. Not like that, anyway.
You're not?
No.
Honest?
Honest.
Oh, goody.
Tarlick here. Hi, Carter. You're fine. Yeah, well, thanks. I like your suit, too. Hello? What? Tonight? Well, I don't know. I'm pretty busy. I'll think about it. Yeah, I'll talk to you. Bye.
Carter Kimball, Herb?
He invited me over. He thinks it'd be a good idea for us to get to know each other better.
Herb, I'm shocked. It would be unethical to lead on another person just to further your own professional career.
I mean, it's one thing to perhaps to lead on another person just to further your own professional career. I mean, it's one thing to perhaps go antiquing together. Maybe pick up a few end tables, but to, you know him. Good God, Herb, you're a married man.
Herbie, did I hear right? My dad says you're hustling this 30-something account? Dude, no. I should be the one going after that account, not you. Kimball can relate to a guy like me. He's young, he's happening, he's hip.
He's gay.
He's yours.
Carter.
It's good to see you.
Good to see you. Whoa, this is nice. Everything's so clean. Maybe I should take off my shoes. I don't think I stepped in anything.
Come on in, please. So far away, we don't have to shout across the room. Come sit next to me.
I can do that.
Whoa, splat, splat.
Well, you know, I didn't know that you were into safaris.
Photographic only.
Yeah.
I could never kill anything. Could you?
Never. maybe an occasional cockroach. You know, they charge when they're wounded. You know, not that I wouldn't want to stand here looking at pictures of stampeding wildebeest all night, but have you given any more thought to KRP?
Oh, this is amazing, Herb. You and I are really alike.
How's that?
You can't leave your work at the office, neither can I. But I'm going to help you. If you bring up KRP, I'm going to change the subject. And if I bring up my business, you do the same. Okay?
Yeah.
Now, right now, all we need to do is to relax, loosen up.
Oh, I'm loose. I'm a loose goose.
I got a great idea. Let's relax in my hot tub. We can take a jacuzzi together.
Jacuzzi? Yeah. Whoa! What was that?
My foot.
Now, how did you do that? You're way over there.
Relax, Herb. You're in wonderful hands.
I am, right now.
You know, you're so tense, you're not going to give this jacuzzi a chance to do its magic.
Well,
just clear your mind, okay?
Okay.
Feel nice?
Do this.
Do what, Herb?
Be your main squeeze.
You're not gay.
What? Gay? You thought I was gay?
Me?
I mean, not that there's anything wrong with that. In fact, thanks for the compliment.
Then why did you come over?
Thought I could get you as a client.
That's insulting, Herb. I would never ask you for sexual favors in exchange for business. I invited you over here because I liked you. I'm not out to convert anybody. All you had to do was to be honest with me.
honesty would have worked?
Well, you still would have gotten my business. But you would have gotten my respect. And maybe some for yourself, too.
Quite frankly, before we got in here, I was having a good time.
You want to get out?
Street. Other than that, I'm fine. Next time you see me, I'll be on a freeway ramp with one of those cardboard signs.
So, Carter...